Is the market a bubble and is the bubble going to burst? That question I've had for the better part of 20 years, or I've heard people talking about this market bubble and the rising prices, no joke, for over 20 years. As a young person who got into home ownership really early in my early 20s, I have to say that I've heard people talk about and complain about the prices for so long now that I'm completely immune to it. But this market, it has many of us questioning whether we're in a bubble. And I'm here to give you my point of view. In my professional opinion, this is not a bubble. The prices have been on the rise for 20 plus years. And yes, they've been rising dramatically. And we've had some letdown and relief with COVID, and they're back on the rise again. But it's just getting plain more expensive to live and to be in the city. Toronto is a metropolis. We're an amazing place to live, to work, to raise a family. And it's a beautiful place to be. And a lot of people abroad are attracted to it. Once the doors of immigration open up, sadly to say, prices are going to continue to rise. We're not just expensive in Toronto now, as most of you think. It's getting pricey everywhere. The cost of building is up through the roof. Cost of inflation is up, but the government and the banks are not going to let a whole housing collapse come on. That's my personal professional opinion coupled into one. So don't worry about if the bubble is going to burst. For those of you who said that 5 years ago, you are not winning. You're losing out. Many of your friends, loved ones have made out like bandits in this market. For some of you who thought a year ago the bubble was going to burst and didn't get in, things got about 8 to 10% more expensive. So sitting on the sidelines, wondering if this bubble is going to burst or if you're going to win or lose, you're just missing out. So my advice to you is, if you're sitting there contemplating prices, you don't have to like them, but you have to make a decision to sort of pinch your nose and get in and have the gut to get in. And I'm telling you, you're going to look back and you're going to be thankful that you did. We're not here to debate whether we're in a bubble. There's so many signs pointing to a strong economy that's only going to be strengthened once the doors to immigration open up. So get off of your high horse, get into the market, get some professional sage advice so that you can be successful. Because I want to see my friends and loved ones own homes. And I want to see young people too get into home ownership so that you could have equity, so you have options down the road.